Hello, friends, and welcome back to Astral Chain. This is Metal Meister.
Turn on your iris so you can see that.
Iris startup.
We're back with more Astral Chain. Also, a dead guy.
Look, someone's there. Trying to ID him. I think it's Doug. Go, go, hurry.
I'm working on it.
Information display.
Ah, that looks important. All right.
Iris, shut down.
Why can I not? Let me do, okay?
Not there! He's in this room!
I'm working. Shut up. I'm aware of who's where. Why?
Iris,
what is happening?
Startup.
I would like...
Information
to...
display.
Ah,
Iris, shut down.
Hey, bro, you good?
We're too late. He's not breathing. I guess that'd be his gun, then. I don't see any signs of a struggle. Check his pockets. Maybe he left a note.
Find his wallet too while you're at it.
That's a passkey for the Zone 09 gate. Wait, Douglas worked for the ARI? Take a look around the room. There may be...
Iris, startup.
I want to check the camera.
Iris, shut down.
Looks like all these vials are empty. That means someone must have. There was a security camera outside. Maybe it can answer a few...
I've wanted to check it for the whole time. I wish just once there was like a somber one where you just pointed at it and they went to get it.
The image is really rough. Must be all the corruption.
Yeah, but I know who that is.
Look, someone left the room with a case.
You can't tell who that is.
They were after Blue of All for sure. Douglas showed up right as they were leaving, but he didn't even try to get the case back. And then, once Douglas was alone, he...
Iris, shut down.
That sounded like a blaster. I bet that's the person who took Douglas. Check it out.
Iris, start up.
Freddy Fazbear.
Neuron officers. Hold up, they're gonna see us.
Eh, who cares? Going for it.
There you are. We've been looking for you, pal. Come on, time to go home. Commander's orders. What the hell are you doing in here anyway? Tell me you got something to do with all this shit. All right, fine. Have it your way. We'll get to you once we're done with all these. All right, Sarah, take them down.
Got it.
Yeah, I get it. We can't just sit back and watch. But we're in real trouble now.
I like how that one's just like stuck
on
a barrier.
We're picking up a lot of energy nearby. It's coming towards us. Up there, look out!
Huh? Oh dear. Said nothing.
Didn't hear nothing about this.
Well, seems like it's me now. Is it saying something? I think it's the brains. Oh god. Man, it really just killed all of those. You can handle that if you want. Excuse me. Alright, now we're good. Ow! I suppose a small part of me deserved that. Take out the hands. I tried to dodge it, didn't work. I need someone quicker. Take up the hands. Reliable strategy. read that. Heal. Just dodge. My god, he's going crazy. Oh god. Let's dodge that. Pick that up, buddy. My goodness, you are strong. Loser. Put his face right in the way of that punch. Oh, he's shooting things. Dodge, dodge, dodge. What a little baby. Shut up. Ow. It's impaled. Am I supposed to be stopping you or something? Pick these up or something? No. Ah, my chair. Oh, I really tried to wind up on him. My goodness, get back here. Alright, I think I'm supposed to be doing something. Involving these. Nope, not really. I need a faster weapon. I'm gonna start swinging at him like that. Oh, okay, that was the option. I thought I was gonna try and wrap him up in place. Bring it back now, y'all! Oh, that's sick. God, how strong are these characters? Aw, he's sleepy. Oh, he's dying. I mean, he's sleepy. B. How do you not hear that? That's a very intentional camera angle. So cool. I loosened it for you.
A Black Legion. That's certainly new. The lengths you'll go to stop.
Another Russian name.
Hey, you're alive.
Bit of a spoiler calling it Akira, huh?
Don't expect a warm welcome when we get back.
I got punched in the face by a kaiju, alright? Display dimensions. Finally, I can learn the bust size of my coworkers. Next five. Ooh, that was a good knuckle crack. I've unlocked the PT Ultimate. Let's go. I've turned in my temporary field supply items.
Understand that you are only doing what you think is right.
Well, it was right.
You need to understand that you are part of a team, and that team
Come closer,
has
Mike.
Rules. Unauthorized entry into Zone 09, conducting an extrajudicial investigation, and unauthorized use of a Legion. These actions are clearly insubordination.
True, true.
You'll remain in there until we determine a proper sentence.
Wild. Oh, I stole my weapon.
Locked up for insubordination, huh? I mean, what were you even doing out there?
Just chilling, making friends.
Huh. Something you can't even tell me about, huh? Either way, here's some advice. As your sister, think a little more before you act from now on, okay? Don't make me worry about you. Okay. I guess I'm one to talk, huh? But you don't need to worry about me anymore. Thanks to the commander, I am good as new. Better even. And did you see my new Legion? Cool, huh? They got the lab up and running again, and I'm helping test out the latest version. They say they reinforced the restraints, too. You know, considering what happened to the last batch of Legion. But how can I put this? It feels like I'm really in control. Like the Legion and I are one body. So hey, that takes some pressure off you. We can fight together from now on.
I wonder if the camera angles are different if you choose the female.
The commander really is a genius. Thanks to him, we can work together again.
I see you're drinking the Kool-Aid.
All we have to do is believe in him and follow orders. It's not a great time for you to get yourself locked up. You can be a real pain. You know that?
I am aware, yes.
But you have had a lot on your plate lately.
Maybe
this is a good chance to get some rest and cool down a bit. Just keep your nose clean, all right?
Not a very comfortable looking bed. Like, I know I'm in a holding cell, but still. Just a slate. Laying down on a marble countertop. I'm getting calls. What's up?
Hey, can you hear me? This is a private channel. I wish I could do something to help you, but this is out of my hands. You're, actually getting off pretty easy, really. And I'm so, so glad you're okay. Oh, and try to go easy on the crazier stuff from now on, okay?
No. How's Al?
Wow, you're really looking out for him, even at a time like this. He was, not as lucky as you are. They kicked him out. The brass are saying the whole thing was his idea, and he tricked you into playing along. Mm. I hear there's a warrant out for his arrest, but nobody can even find him. He probably figured they wouldn't just leave it at firing him, and ran away before it got worse.
Not the worst idea in the world.
They're also charging him with unauthorized access to confidential information. Not surprising, but he... Anyway, if you hear from him, let me know, okay? I'll keep it between us. Hang in there. I'll call if anything comes up.
just finished whipping up some anti-trace encoding so I could call you. I heard you got arrested.
Sure did.
This is all my fault.
Sure is.
I'm so sorry for dragging you into all this. But, for what it's worth, Neuron... Hell, the whole Union government knows they need you. Everyone needs you. They won't keep you locked up for long.
Feels like it's been a pretty long time already.
One more thing. All I've heard are rumors, but they don't sound like anything good. Watch out for the crows. Remember that. I'll be in touch.
Can I call Olive? Just be like, hey, just being moody.
I found some kind of a giant egg beneath the east side highway overpass. It could be related to Jenna's homunculus.
Roger, Alicia. All nearby officers, head over to support Alicia ASAP.
Jin here. All available units are out dealing with the chimeric outbreak. Sorry, but we've got our hands full right now.
Oh, jeez. Sorry, Alicia. Do you think you can handle the egg yourself?
Copy. Shizu's with me. It shouldn't be a problem.
Confident, aren't we?
Alicia, Shizu, what happened? Please respond.
It's Jenna.
Commander, let us handle this.
Us? I'm sure you can handle this on your own.
Sir, this is an emergency. We could really use his help.
He said thinking emoji.
You heard that, I trust. I am going to authorize your temporary release. Don't make me regret this. Get yourself ready and report to the highway.
Here's your second chance. Better seize it. We can't spare much time. I'll see you there.
Okay. The door was open the whole time? Aw, oh, looking clean. Woo! Hey, I heard from Hal. I'm tattling. You know, I'll just skip this part in the video. I'm still gonna do it. Talking to Brenda now. Ah, so you're out and about? That's good, even given the circumstances, but be careful. Jenna Anderson could be capable of anything. Take this with you. Heal all. Yes.
Iris startup.
A lot of stuff.
Happy. Shut down.
Whoa, partner, what's all the fuss about? Just came down to help some people out, and now they're in complete disarray. Okay, I think I got it. I guess one of these big bad guys got in trouble. Here, take this with you, partner. Alright, let's head to the lower floor. I'll just go down. Trouble, don't we worry though, I like trouble. Anyway, all y'all have to do now is give Jenna what she's got coming. I know there's not much we techies can do to help directly, but we've packed a lot of love into that ex-baton of yours. We pitched in and got you something from the Pals of the Technical Division. Should come in handy for preparing and modifying your piece. You stay out, I guess they stay out there. Barrier field? Whoa. Let you out quick. Yeah. They let you out quick. You can just do anything, huh? So, I'll just get rid of the things you guys just gave me. I should keep the cat food. Forgot it's not like a shift click. $34,000. You maverick. That's funny. Upgrade that. Cha-ching. Oh, I don't have the premium. Or the rare. Can I buy some? Can I buy that? Is that a thing I can buy? Does not appear to be a thing I can buy. Something on a lower level? Huh. Is that gonna get pushed? Tabuchi. Oh, hey, you had a slammer already, buddy. What's the matter? You don't seem like yourself today. Oh, I know what it is. Who could calm down with that emergency alarm blaring like that? Seems real dangerous out there. I sure hope everything makes it back in time. I mean, I haven't been here any longer than you have, but I hate to think of never seeing anyone here again. Sorry to be such a downer, but I know I gotta be more positive, especially at times like this. I gotta be a shining beacon of everyone's just giving me stuff. Good day, good day. I didn't even see what he gave me. I looked away. Oh, this is much better. I forgot I could do this. Empty can, let's go. Alright, now we're good. Teleport? Good thing I can just teleport like this. Any more missions below me? No, no more missions below me. Alright. Joey! I don't want to hear it, Sarah. No way I'm lying down while everyone else is in trouble. Yo, you're on your way out, right? You gotta take me with you. I'll go with three. Man, don't give me that look. Reminds me of your dad. Creeps me out. Alright, fine. I'll be good. But you better give him hell for me out there. You hear me? Take this. Don't end up like me. Man, I'm gonna take as much of medicine as Brenda will give me and get back into blast in no time. Just you watch. Whoa. That was rude. Alright. Wait, orders, here we go. Horn, basic combat, collection, okay. Whew, my goodness. Wait, if it gives me a premium. Oh god, I may have to go back down and get that upgrade. Ooh, hair color plus. Extra hair color, you say? Skin tone? Ooh. I didn't even know that was a thing in this game. I mean, skin tones, yes. I didn't even think that, like, you could unlock additional hair colors. Well, now I gotta look. Probably like something down there, to be honest. Ooh. upgrade my Legion. Hit rush. I don't have a lot. God, as you get more legions, it's just like gets harder and harder to do that sort of thing. Speedstar. Speedster. That's cool. I'm just going through upgrades and stuff. I honestly do like this part of the game. Just like doing stuff like this. It's just fun. To like unlock all these new abilities and then just immediately forget that you have them. What's that? What is this? Oh, I have to go all the way around. Oh, that's right. Punch rush! You know I love my punch rush. I'm waiting for this one. Be stronger. Invest the rest in the beast. Unleash the power of the pyramid. Yep, take that. Hope this next one will be 500. Nine. Aye. Oh yeah, want that. Absolutely. Okay, let me just go back down to the tech room, or whatever it's called. Training room, yeah. I'll go like 45 minutes on this one or something. Just to make up for all the not things happening. Alright. Can I upgrade because of all the things I got from the orders? Yes, I can. I don't think anything special. But I gotta pick. I can only get one. I feel like... Honestly, I was kind of struggling keeping my Legion around in the last one. We'll go with that. I think logically. Alright. Sweet. Man. I feel like they cap out at 10. I'm pretty sure anyway. Pretty sure. That's some good water. Alright, now we're going to mission. Sorry, is that Marie? I can see her proportions now. Probably the horniest feature in this game.
Okay, so you need a lift to the highway, right? You're cleared for takeoff anytime.
There's something I have to do, just real quick. Something I gotta do. Yep. That was worth it. That was important. Just, like, I don't know what they were expecting people to do with that, but I feel like it was exactly that, to be honest.
Okay, so you need a list. You're cleared for take. Roger that.
Oh yeah, I didn't check my new hair color. Oh well. Man, people just running around on an active heliport is really disconcerting to me. I also really want to know how like those propellers work, because like it's on the drones too. It's like a Dyson fan, like a bladeless fan just blowing straight down. God, it's weird how I can hear myself now. I don't like that. That's what you guys have been dealing with this whole time? I'm sorry. Haptic vapor. Ah. did you get beaten up by an egg? Nice job, idiot. Shoot the thing we don't want breaking. Oh, it's another hangy boy. Ooh, treasure. Buy medicine between levels, huh?
That is a lot of energy. There's a distress signal coming from right by the homunculus. It's Ocura and the others. Don't do anything crazy, okay?
Stunlock. Get locked, nerd.
Whatever you do, don't let it hit you.
Yeah, no kidding. Flawless victory. Ooh. Hi. Dog, I'll catch that no problem. It didn't work. He's got legs. Come here. Come here. I heard you not coming here despite my specific instruction. Hey! Get back here.
Oh my god. It's like it's evolving before our very eyes. We had better find out where it's going. Leave tracking the homunculus up to me. You should focus on helping Ocura first.
Is she here? Where is she? Startup. Oh.
Iris,
nope. What? What
Iris.
The? Oh, okay. Your people are waiting for you ahead. Leave this area to me. Hey, you got him, man. Oh, found them. Hey, guys.
Took you a while, huh?
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Thanks to the Legion. I don't know if I could have saved these two on my own.
How are they?
They took a pretty big tumble down the stairs, but they're both all right.
Oh, easy.
Jenna was already gone by the time I showed up. I think the homunculus is following her.
That sounds like a safe bet. I'm glad to hear everyone's a medical chopper is on its way over for Alicia and Shizu. Try and catch up to Jenna and the homunculus.
Roger. Who knows how much time we have? I'll get these two to the medic.
Aye, let's go. But first, take some measurements real quick. So far it seems... What the... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, what are we... Attacking? Okay, I guess we just have to see. Alright.
I'm picking up a huge energy reading. It must be the homunculus. It's heading towards Main Street.
That's a good place for it
I'm
to go.
I'm not getting any signal that looks like Jenna, so focus on the homunculus for now. I don't think you can expect any backup from the others on this one. You may have some help from the local.
I'll take that. That's not. Nailed it.
Roger.
corner combos. Let's go. Just maniacally laughing at the beeping like that. Yoink. Take heart. Take heart records. Okay. Oh my god, that dropped it. Tense. I swear I'll get through this thing. Nailed it. Oh, there's a lot of things there. Oh, cool. Okay. Got it. Nailed it.
Iris startup. Information display. Iris.
What if I shot it? Does not appear to work. Woo! I'm sorry, running a little too quick. Shocked the game gave it. Have I done something there? Got him. Oops, hit my mic. Sorry. Only shot him once, by the way. I'm just in the air. Let's go. I hope I... The aerial backflips will find me, really. You know I'm just good at the game sometimes. Behind you, stupid. Alright. Hi, Richard. Oh, but that hurt my microphone. Ah, just because I shot him, alright? Headshot. On whom? Worth it. What's your bust size, Richard? Wow. Richard, biggest bust size. Beep. Uh-oh. What's that? Oh, I didn't have to time that at all. Neat. Oh my god. Oh, goodness. Gotta get him. But first, red matter. How do I do?
Somebody help! I'm gonna
where's
fall.
The thing? That's so cool. I remember my first playthrough, I just forgot you could do that. Connect. Let's go. Save out. Operation Save Island. Damn it. It's gonna style on him. Oh, come on. Nope, got it. Who cares? Missed. Alright. Where's the big one? There you are. Knock it off. Please. Thank you. I'm trying to, like, be quick about it.
Iris, start up.
Fist thing?
Iris?
Fist and cuff? Oh, I guess I didn't really go up there. There's, like, a later thing. Oh, yes, I'm not supposed to go there now. Hey, there's a gate.
Hey! Don't just stand there! Do something!
I am! Okay, Alan. Bro, you good? Bro, you good?
Hey, you really gonna leave me like this?
Can I free you? Can I cut my own chain? It does not appear I can cut my own chain. Okay, bye. Great seeing you, Alan. Back around. This looks dicey. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Just kidding. Woo! We go. Woo! Oh man, we just got here, huh? Whoa. I was so close to just having a perfect run. Oh god, my perfect run is fleeting. Yum yum. Come over here. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-boom. You guys now. Alright. Ow. Oh my god. Got him. Just shot him off the edge. Let's go. Oh. That's not fair. How come you can respawn? Nope. You think I won't do it again, bro? Because I will. In fact, howl again. I can't. JoJo the video game, let's go. I'm not locked on, I just realized. Okay, let's go. I'll try spinning, that's a good trick. Nope. You think just because you weren't gonna hit me, I just won't dodge you? Sorely mistake. Hey, let's go. And left your chest wide open. I'll be taking that, thank you. Is that a hope? We don't escape? We are. Alright, looks like a good place to end it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. This is Metal Meister signing off. I hope my audio sounds good. I'm very concerned about that all of a sudden.